about to puke into your Nancy straw hat, you prig. You swanking, canting fop. You bourgeois intellectual humbugger. You artist. Marx warned us about the liberals, the philanthropists, the piecemeal reformers. Change won't come from them, but from a head-on collision. That's how history works. When Lenin was 21, there was a famine in Russia. The intellectuals organized relief, soup kitchens, seed corns, all kinds of do-gooding with Tolstoy in the lead. Lenin did nothing. He understood that the famine was a force for the revolution. 21 years old in Samara in 1890 to 91, he was a boy and he understood that. So don't talk to me about superior morality, you can't stop prig. All the time you're talking about the classes, you're trying to imagine what I'd look like stripped down to my knickers.